Okay, 9 months na lang at tapos na naman ang taon. Wait, did we just celebrate New Year's? We're already talking about year end. Well, guys, that means you have only 9 months left to avail of all government programs that help troubled homeowners. Ang Making Home Affordable will expire on December 31st. At ilan sa mga programa under this are, of course, yung HARP 2.0 at yung HAFA. So, Rob and Ning are here today to give us some specific examples of scenarios that some of you may be able to relate to, and I think we'll get a lot of good takeaways from this. Hello again, Rob and Ning.
Hi, JC.
How are you?
As always, I'm great. You guys keeping it real for us. This year is, we're down to 9 months left, like we said. Mm-hmm. And we got to get ahead of it, right?
Yeah,
right.
Definitely.
So you have some specific examples for us. Mm-hmm. And I think our viewers, you just sort of apply your own numbers here, but I think you'll be able to get the formula, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's take a look at example number one.
500,000 kunyari yung utang nila, right? Whether it's a first or a second, meron, or isang loan.
Yeah.
Pero ang current market value is only 400,000.
Okay, so underwater siya.
Right, underwater. So ang number one option, obviously, if you want to keep your property, you can do loan modification.
Mm-hmm.
Pero just like what we've been saying, merong guidelines.
Mm-hmm.
Ang number one guidelines ng loan modification is dapat 31% ng gross income ng household will match the 2% interest rate.
Okay.
Why did we say that? Kasi pagka tayo nakakuha ng modification, usually the bank will start calculating your mortgage mo on a 2% rate.
Mm-hmm.
But that is adjustable.
Yep.
Okay? So, on this scenario, siguro, ang 2% interest, ang 2% rate on a 500,000 is nasa mga 1,850, 1,850. So, dapat ang income mo, gross income, before tax, is dapat nasa mga $6,000.
Okay.
To qualify. Yeah, per month. For this, for the loan modification,
and that's one option and one route they can take.
Right, and one more thing, kung sira yung credit nila, right?
Mm-hmm.
So sa loan modification, walang credit, hindi kinakailangan maganda ang credit.
Mm-hmm. Okay, for those of you that watched our episode last week, we had a very good example of someone who successfully used loan modification through you guys, because when they did it on their own, they were not as successful.
Right.
So anyway, so loan modification is one option. Do I have any other options in this example?
Sure.
Yeah, so HARP 2.0 is another example where you can, if you didn't want to damage your credit and you still qualify for financing, you can refinance your underwater loan from a higher rate down to the current market rate.
Okay.
And so that's very helpful for a lot of people that just want to lower their payments through a refinancing.
Yeah.
Okay, but their loan has to be Fannie Mae.
That's right.
Exactly.
Or
Freddie Mac. That's correct.
And how do they double check if their loan is, in fact, Fannie Mae or Freddie Mac?
There's a website, both for Fannie Mae, Freddie Mac. They can go on and check and see if it's owned.
Yeah, fanniemae.com, freddiemac.com,
okay.
Basically.
So option one, loan modification. Option number two, HARP. Option number three, we've dedicated a few segments to this also over the past several months, short sale.
Mm-hmm. Right, yeah.
Okay, sensitive topic to some people, but... this is an option, and talk to us about that.
Yeah, so kung hindi natin talaga affordable yung ating payment, you know, realistically, and underwater tayo ng malaki, so maybe short sale is a good option. And really, the bank will even ask them, you know, will tell them, you know, your other option is short sale, which means na ibebenta mo yung bahay mo, less dun sa iyong current market value. And dito sa California especially, pino-forgive ng lender yung deficiency, kung anong diferensya sa utang. And dito rin sa California, pinagbabawal na magbayad sila ng taxes over that kasi covered pa rin tayo sa California.
Okay.
And one thing to remember about that, JC, this year, there is a moving allowance of $10,000 during the life of these programs.
Right.
Okay, good. And which, again, we got to act now, because sometimes some of these options will take us 6 months.
Or longer.
Or longer.
Yeah. Short sale,
it's already April, so call Robining now.
That's right.
Okay. Before we go, let's look at example number two, because this has the values kind of flipped around, where your market value is higher than your debt.
Right. So, ang karamihan sa scenario ngayon is... tumaas na yung value ng property, mm-hmm. pero nasa loan modification sila currently. Marami mm-hmm. tayong callers na ganito. Mm-hmm. And so, because nasa loan modification sila, so ang kanilang rate is adjustable. Mm-hmm. Na ngayon, pag nag-adjust na yung kanilang rate, problema na ulit kasi, paano ulit, hindi nila kaya yung bahay. Mm-hmm. So, we suggest na they can try to refinance mm-hmm. and see kung that works for as long as hindi sila late sa payment mm-hmm. for the last 12 mm-hmm. months on their mortgage.
Okay.
So, and then they have a good income mm-hmm. to show na they can afford. And they can do refinance to take advantage yung kano yung current rate.
Okay. And guys, time is of the essence because, yeah, you could say, you know, it's early in the year, but these things take time.
Absolutely. And actually, they can also downsize, mm-hmm. right, Robert? If that is still, mm-hmm. yeah.
Yeah, we do have a lot of clients that mm-hmm. modified, and yes, it helped them, and now they do have equity, mm-hmm. but they still can't afford their mortgage right. when it readjusts back. Mm-hmm. So that's truly a situation where they can't afford that amount, and they should downsize, take their equity, mm-hmm. which is tax-free, and find something more suitable.
Okay. So, guys, if you are in a situation like this with your home, we highly encourage you to call Robin Aim because they've really helped a lot of our viewers already, and all it takes is just picking up the phone.
Mm-hmm. That's correct. Yeah. That's the starting point.
That's the starting point. You got to start somewhere.
That's right.
So, Rob, to any viewer out there who needs to reach you guys, where can they go?
Thank you, JC. Capamelia, you can call us at 888-860-9530, or you can visit us online.
All right, hopefully we can see more success stories from you guys on the weeks to come because those are always great.